the top 99 plus products to sell on your dropshipping stores in 2021. Product finding techniques and product research in general is one of the most important aspects of our dropshipping businesses. And in many cases, this is the fine line between the products that will sell to the products that won't sell and the overall success of our dropshipping business. That is why we have created this video to help you guys find out what the best selling products are to sell this year, how to find these ideas and generate much more sales and profit this year on your dropshipping business. Quick intro and let's begin. What's up, everybody? Hope you're all having a wonderful day today. My name is Liran from AutoDS. I'm the content manager and I've also been dropshipping for the last several years. And as mentioned in this video, I'm going to talk about the top 99 products to sell on your dropshipping stores in 2021 to really make some great sales and make a killing this year with your profiting. 1 second before we begin, I want to remind you guys, if you are new to our YouTube channel, this is the part where you want to subscribe to always stay updated on all of the latest and all of the hottest topics that we have coming out in the world of dropshipping. So hit that subscribe button and let's begin. Everything that I'm going over is on our blog section on our website. So if you guys are not familiar with our blog section, write down AutoDS blog on Google and check out all of the valuable information that we are passing on to you guys from dropshippers for dropshippers such as yourselves to help you guys make it to your own success story. So the first set of product ideas that I want to talk to you guys about is the top trending kitchen products for 2021. The kitchen is one of the best niches to sell. In the past year, we have noticed a huge boom in sales when it comes to kitchen products, and we are sharing exactly which products you should add from the kitchen niche. So in this example that you can see right here in front of me, we got pop-up toasters, plastic food containers, cookie cutters, flexible cutting boards, salad cutter bowls, folding trash bins, cup holder hooks, knife sets, advanced blender vacuum mixers, microwaves, and accessories to go with the microwaves. And that is just for the kitchen products. Now, I want to remind you guys, these are product ideas from best-selling products for dropshipping. So in other words, when you are seeing a product idea like this flexible cutting board that you're seeing here, you have over 25 suppliers that are supported on AutoDS. So you can search up this product on any one of those suppliers and start adding similar products to the ones that we are showing you guys. And this way you will start to notice the sales coming in from these best sellers. So that's just starting off with the kitchen products. Let me show you guys a neat little trick what you should do when you want to add a whole bunch of products and you want to save a whole bunch of time while doing it. So let's say you tapped into this kitchen niche and you really want to go with, let's say, the folding trash bins over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy this title. Then I can head to any one of the suppliers that I want to work with. It can really be any supplier that you guys can think of. In this example, I'll just go with AliExpress. But again, you guys have Walmart and Amazon and CJ Dropshipping and Lowe's and Costco. And that's just off the top of my head, guys. Over 25 suppliers. You know exactly where I'm going with this. Millions and millions of products to choose from. So AliExpress, folding trash bins. Now, let's say I checked out this niche, I sold a few items, and now I want to add as many folding trash bins as I can because this is a hot seller for me. So the first thing that I'm going to do is download and install the AutoDS Helper extension. As you can see on Google, I simply wrote down AutoDS Helper, and the first result will take me to this extension. What I want to do is add it to Chrome. So as you see right now, I'm downloading and installing this AutoDS Dropshipping Helper extension. Now I'm at the thank you page, so I know that it installed successfully. I'm going to head back to the product page on AliExpress. Now I'm just going to refresh this page because I just installed the extension. And now as you see here, there's an AutoDS circle on the bottom right. This is the AutoDS Chrome extension, which will help me add these products to my store. One way to do it is with a one-click importer. So if I just hover over any listing, you will see this AutoDS circle on the top left. There's also another extension here, so it's kind of blocking it. So all you have to do is go to that circle, click on it, and then click on the extract button. But before I do that, I want to scroll down all the way to load up all of the folding trash bins on this page. If I remember correctly, AliExpress holds 60 products on one page. So this is the end of page one. I want to add all of those folding trash bins to my store. I clicked on the circle. Now I'm going to click on extract. Now, as you see, all of the 60 products from this page, all of the product IDs got extracted into this little extension over here. Now I'm going to click on export as CSV. And as you can see, a CSV file was just downloaded onto my computer. Next step is to head over to the AutoDS platform. I'm gonna click on add products, upload a CSV, and here I can drag and drop that CSV file that I just downloaded onto my computer from that extension, or you can simply click on it to open up your file browser window, navigate to that export file, double click on it, and now the file is uploaded. In this case, I'm publishing to all of my stores, but you can edit and publish to any store that you want, to one store, multiple stores, or all of your stores. So now that the file is uploaded, make sure that your supplier down here is correct, AliExpress, China. Click on next, and now you're gonna start setting your configuration settings for this import process, like your product tags, what you wanna automate, like price automation, stock automation, order automation, and so forth. Click on next, set your pricing settings, then your shipping and policy settings, and finally your item location. And finally, you can import all of those products, all of those 60 products that we had in that CSV file, add them as a draft so you can continue optimizing them before putting them on the product section and having them go live on your store. Or you can simply publish to all of those stores that I just mentioned, or you can schedule to add them at a later date in time. So in the meantime, they will be on your draft page. You can continue optimizing them. And finally, tell AutoDS that you want to add them to your stores, let's say tomorrow at 1 o'clock a.m. in the morning. Click on next, and now we will begin the import process. As you can see here, item is being added to your scheduled products. Click here to track the progress. So that's how simple it is to add tens to hundreds to even thousands of products at once in just a few clicks. That is one of the neat little tricks that I love to use when I'm dropshipping using the big numbers rule. The more listings that you'll have, the more sales that you'll be able to make on your dropshipping business. And this is one of the most important things that I can teach you guys. Now let's go back to that product list, because we're talking about a lot of products and I want you guys to save your time. That is why you should be using extensions like the AutoDS Helper to help you add as many products as possible, save a whole bunch of time, and start raking in those sales and profit as soon as possible. The second product idea is the 10 best home improvement products to sell in 2021. So we talked about kitchen products, now we're on home improvement products. For dropshipping, these are the best items that sell under that category, and these are where your ideas should start to come from. So we're starting from surveillance equipment, which is DVR cameras, DVR systems, and all of that, all of those surveillance kits. They have a high price tag, which means we're making a lot of profit when selling items like these. So we got surveillance equipment, we got drill and screwdriver tool sets, we got refrigerator parts and accessories, we got toolboxes, shower heads, we got robot cleaners and also robot cleaning accessories. Paint touch-up pens have been selling really well. Air purifiers have been going crazy last year. We got grout brushes, we got ladders, and that is another small taste from the best products to sell in 2021 on the home improvement niche. Now let's tap into the next best selling product niche that we have for 2021. And this is really one of the hottest niches for the last year. And this year it's also booming. We're talking about fitness products, and home fitness especially broke new records and had a huge peak in the last year. So let me show you guys some of the best fitness products that you should start selling on your dropshipping stores right now this year. The first one is exercise mats, and as simple as they sound, there's a whole bunch of variations when it comes to exercise mats, so you can always find something to sell here. The second one is aqua training bags. These are like the regular training bags that you know of, but instead of filling them up with sand, here we're filling them up with water, and that's what's gonna add the extra weight for our workouts. Then we got vibration plates, which is a lower body workout technique, helping you out with your balance and getting some great exercise along the way. Then we got exercise dice, which is a nice game that people like to play, rolling the dice, seeing what workout you have to do next. And it's a really fun game to play with your friends who also love to work out and exercise their bodies. Then we got lift pulley systems, another product with a high price tag that is selling really, really well, which means you can make some great profit selling this bestseller. And it has a whole bunch of variations that go along with it. So once again, you can always find something to sell. Next, we got battle ropes, and I really love this product. Again, a medium to high price tag, which means high profits, lots of sales, different lengths, different weights, different variations. Again, here you can always find something to sell. Same thing that goes for the pull-up bar and chin-up bars. This is those bars that people usually hang in their doorways, and they can simply work out their upper backs and their shoulders this way. Another great bestseller from the home fitness niche. Then we got Twister Arm Exercisers, another bestseller that we noticed going under the radar, so we had to share this one with you guys too. Just these arm twisters that also come in some different variations and different forms. Each one requires a different amount of power to get the workout done. And once again, another trendy item from the home fitness niche. Then we got bike pedal exercisers, and finishing off with calf stretchers. So that is a small taste from the fitness products. So that's already 30 product ideas, and you can definitely multiply your success once you start finding those bestsellers from inside of them. Then we got the 10 best home and garden products to sell in 2021. Another wonderful dropshipping niche, which I absolutely love. And you can definitely be sure that I am using this category a lot on my dropshipping stores. So starting off with the top 10 home and garden products to sell in 2021, we got memory foam pillows. This baby has been selling for a while, always new variations coming out. This product has been a best seller since day one, and you can still sell it up until this day. Then we got topiary trees, which is a great product for decorating your garden. Next on the list, we got RGB floor lamps, which is another great seller with a medium to high ticket price, which means we can make some great profit selling this product too. Then you got glass terrariums, which is a very nice home decor product, and also a garden decor product, which is selling really, really well. Then you got garden statue figurines, just as you see them here in front of me, in many different shapes and forms and sizes. This is another very hot seller, which you should start selling on your stores. Next on the list, you got hanging planters. This is an outdoor decor product, but it can even be used for indoor, especially when you're using fake artificial plants. But they don't have to be. So another great seller right here, add them to your stores. Of course, when I say add them, I mean add at least 10 of them. And if you can add 20, it's even gonna be better. You'll have more data to analyze, see what's going well, and continue scaling from there. Number 7 on the list, we got crescent moon shelves, which is another nice home decor product, which can come in a half moon form and even in a full moon form, like the circle that we see over here. Another wonderful decor product, which has been trending a lot in the past year and still selling well while I'm recording this video now. Number 8 on the list, you got mirror wall stickers, which also come in many, many different forms. Another great seller to add to your stores. Then on number 9, we got gardening toolkits. Anyone who's taking care of their garden needs a toolkit, and this is a great place to sell them on your stores. They will find it and they will buy them, because this is another product where you can't just go to the hardware store, they can't go to their local stores and find the same exact toolkit that you can offer in your store. So you will have the leverage here, you will have the upper hand. So another smart thing that you can do here is offer it in different colors. So if there are any ladies, any women that like taking care of their gardens, you can even offer purple ones and pink ones and so forth. So you can really differentiate yourself from the customer's local hardware store and really offer something that the customers will buy, especially when it is a hot and trendy product like this one. Last on the list, we got flameless tea lights, which is another nice decor product to have indoor or outdoor. It doesn't matter. People usually buy more than the quantity of one. Even if you're selling a 50 pack or a 100 pack, maybe your customers want 200 or 300 candles. A lot of them buy in those numbers. So make sure to add more than the quantity of one when you are selling relatively cheap products like this one. So that sums up the home and garden niche. That's the fourth niche to sell in 2021 that I wanted to talk to you guys about. Now let's move on to the fifth one. The fifth niche that I want to talk to you guys about is the top 10 tech gadget products to sell in 2021. So I'm going to click on this to go straight to the blog. Again, I want to remind you guys, I'm leaving you the links to all of these articles right below this video, so you guys can go ahead and start implementing these strategies right after watching this video. So, top 10 gadgets to sell in 2021. What are they? Let's begin. First product, phone sanitizers. So in the past year, hygiene became a thing and phone sanitizers became a hot seller, still selling hot till now. So add them to your stores. That is number one. Number two, we got laser and IPL hair removers. That's this device over here that you can use on your full body to get a nice shave. And it's a nice new laser technology to get rid of that body hair. And another great seller, medium to high ticket price. Again, I love products that come in medium to high ticket price ranges, because once again, we are profiting in percentages. So if you're profiting 10, 20, 30, 40% on each sale, you want each sale to have a high average order value. And that is one of those products that can take you there. The next product on tech gadgets is sleep headphones, which is a cool product to cover your eyes, help you sleep, and also provide music to your ears. Then we got True Wireless Earbuds. This one doesn't cover your eyes, but it's a great seller ever since Apple came out with their AirPods. A lot of aftermarket True Wireless Earbuds have started to come out, and it's a great product for dropshipping, a great bestseller with a medium to high price tag. Then you got Mountain River Incense Holders, which is this product that you see right here in front of me. It's a decor product that shows you some kind of waterfall or smoke, and it's another trending gadget that we see a lot of people buying. Next, you have temperature controlled smart mugs. This is a great innovative gadget. So it's a smart mug that simply keeps itself warm. So for example, your coffee will stay warm or whatever it is that you're drinking. It usually has a long battery life, which is rechargeable with a USB connection. So another cool, great seller over there. Next, you got charging cord bracelets. So instead of your regular bracelets, which you guys are all used to, these bracelets simply come with USB connections or lightning connections or USB-C connections, whatever connection your customers need. They'll always have it wrapped around their wrist in a bracelet form. Then you got self-cleaning water bottles, a neat little gadget, which is not just any ordinary water bottle, but it also has a self-cleaning feature. Then you got star projector nightlights, one of the greatest gadgets that I've seen sold in the last year and still selling hot right now. Lots of micro niches, lots of ways to break down the star projector, so check that out. And then you also have baby humidifiers. So you got your regular humidifiers and you also got your baby humidifiers. And that sums up the top 10 gadget products to sell in 2021. That is already 50 products. Now let's continue on with the list. The top 10 pet dropshipping products to sell in 2021. And the pets niche is absolutely one of my favorites. It goes on all year long, which means all of the seasons that we have in a year, which makes this an evergreen niche to sell. Selling all year long. Let's begin with the list. The first product that's selling well on the pet products niche is paw plungers. So they come in different forms, different variations, different colors. Search them up on multiple suppliers and check them out. Then you got novelty pet beds like you're seeing over here. Great addition to add to your pets. You also got dog raincoats. People love dressing up their dogs in these raincoats when it's raining outside. And even though we have summer coming up in many countries around the world, it is raining even right now as we speak. And it's also great to have it ready for the next season, so your customers' pets will stay dry, and it's another great seller to have. Then you got doggy travel bags. So you got your regular travel bags, and then you got doggy travel bags, which have extra pockets to help pack things for your dog, and you can also pack your dog in there. Of course, you're not gonna zip him up without any air. You can see some images here in front of me to see exactly what I mean. And when you search it up with your multiple suppliers, you'll see exactly what type of doggy travel bags are selling really well and which are good to add to your dropshipping stores. Then you got cat litter mats coming in different variations, different forms. Not much to say over here besides it being a great seller right now. Car seat protectors for your pets has been selling ever since day one, and it is still a great seller until today. You can get a nice example from the number of reviews that we're seeing here. So we got 4,000 reviews on this product and 1,500 on this one. And remember that not everyone who buys usually leaves a review, so it gives you another indication that this product is selling a lot. We've also noticed a huge rise in pet grooming products. And when we're talking about pet grooming products, we're talking about brushes, scissors, electric trimmers, but we can also talk about ties and clips, bows, ribbons, bandanas, and so forth. Then we got pet molar bites to take care of your pet's hygiene. Another great seller for your pets, so check them out with your supported suppliers. Then we also got pet fur removers. This baby is also selling all year long. As long as you add them to your store and add at least 10 to 20 product ideas from each idea that I'm giving you guys, you will notice those sales that will start to come in. Then you multiply your success by adding more products that are similar to those that are selling for you. These are cute little balls where you can put their dog's treats inside, and your dogs will simply play around with these balls until the treats start to come out. So it keeps them busy for a long time and also keeps their teeth in check. So that sums up the top 10 pet dropshipping products to sell on your dropshipping stores. Now, moving on with the list, we're gonna talk about the top 10 gardening dropshipping products to sell in 2021. So we talked about home and garden before, but now we're talking specifically about the gardening niche, which is peaking right now while I'm recording this video, since the sun is finally out again. People are out taking care of their gardens. So I'm gonna start zipping through this a little bit faster so this video will not take too long. So first on the list, we got fruit catcher devices. Then we got solar powered motion lights. Then we got hanging plant pots, which we also talked about in the home and garden niche. We also got gardening gloves, which come in different sizes and different forms, so make sure to add variations. We got sprinkler systems, which also come in many different forms. We got expandable garden hoses, another great seller for this niche. Disposable fly traps, string trimmers, and also do not forget the string trimmer parts and accessories, like their trimming spools and so forth. Then you got gardening shears and scissors, and finishing it off with garden kneelers. So that is the gardening niche. I'm zipping through it fast, but do not forget, I'm going to leave a link to the blog that I'm showing you guys right below this video, so you can click on each product idea and get the full list that I'm going through. Then you got the 10 top baby dropshipping products to sell in 2021, another category that really peaked in the last year. Let's go over the list really quick. Organic baby wipes, then hand and footprint ornament kits, inflatable water play mats, diaper backpack that also come with changing pads, which is another great feature that people like. Then we also have dispenser for baby wipes. So you got your baby wipes and then you got the dispenser for them. People seem to love buying this product. Then we got teething toys, which takes care of their teeth and keeps them busy at the same time. Diaper caddy, storage bins, self-explanatory, great seller for dropshipping. LED bath toys, another wonderful seller for babies. Parents are buying this product all year long. Then we got baby playpens, self-explanatory, great seller, and baby monitors where you can use audio and video visuals to see what's going on with your baby while they're in their room without having to get up each and every time. This one has also been around for a few years. Always new features and versions coming out, so you'll always have something to sell. That is the baby niche. Now let's move on to products number 90 and up, the top 10 storage and organization dropshipping products to sell in 2021. Storage and organization is one of the best niches for dropshipping. Almost every product that you find in this category fits the dropshipping business model. Let's begin with the list. Adjustable wall and door racks, closet storage organizer with bins, garage store utility hooks, patio storage bench, I love it, medium to high ticket price range, great profit, stackable can racks, bookshelf desk organizer. And as I'm going through this list, you guys can see and understand why these products are so perfect for the dropshipping business model. You can't go to your hardware store or to any local store and find these same exact products. You can always find something to sell with great products, and these products are proven to work when you read the user reviews. You also got over-the-door shoe bags, airtight food storage containers, shelving storage units, also a high ticket price range, sorry for the blurry picture, and you also got under-sink shelf organizers, which is another great product that fits the dropshipping business model. Now moving on to the last one on the niche, the top 10 toys and hobbies dropshipping products to sell in 2021. So we've tapped into the best niches in 2021. I went through all of the product ideas. Let's end with the best toys and hobbies products. So the first product that we got on the list is hand operated drones. You all know about the drones, but the hand operated ones have that extra feature where your hand gestures can help the drone fly and do all of its maneuvering. You got remote control cars, a very broad niche that's been a bestseller since I was a little kid. But as you know, it's always coming out in new versions, new features, always a bestseller. We also got foldable mini drones. So you got your regular drones, you got the hand operated drones, and you got foldable mini drones, which is much easier to just put in your pocket, take it anywhere you want, pop it out and start flying. Another bestseller in the toys niche are digital drawing boards. And this is great for kids and for babies who love to draw, love to get creative, and also love technology, tablets. This is a nice combination of them both. Another great seller for the dropshipping business model. Then we also got building toys, and I just wanna remind you guys, stay away from Vero products and trademarked and copyrighted products, which we are not allowed to resell. Any company that you guys have heard of in the past, or any trademark like Mario or Pokemon or Disney products and so forth. So only sell products that do fit the dropshipping business model. Stay away from what you cannot resell where you are not an authorized reseller. Then we got dress up and pretend play. Another great niche to have for the toys and hobbies niche, because kids love to pretend play and there is so many different types of costumes that you can choose from on your dropshipping stores. Next, we got plush toys, another great seller, puzzles, toy figurines, and again, Again, just stay away from known brands and you will make great sales in toys. When you'll start to test out this niche, you'll see exactly what's going on, which ones you need to optimize, delete the poor performers, and always multiply the ones that are selling well for you. Look for more products that are similar to them. Then we got remote controlled vehicle parts. So we talked about remote control cars, but another category where you can sell a lot of products that not a lot of dropshippers think about are replacement parts to the parts that we are also selling and even not selling. So remote control vehicle parts, these are things that people are looking for their remote control cars. Instead of buying a new remote control car, a lot of customers would rather simply buy a replacement part, and they would usually buy more than the quantity of one. So make sure that you are selling two or more of each. And that sums up the top 10 toys and hobbies products to sell on your dropshipping stores. And that also sums up the top 99 products to sell on your dropshipping stores for 2021. Quick remind you guys, every product idea that I gave you guys, you need to open up this product niche, check out the micro niches that are selling under those categories, and add at least 10 to 20 product ideas from each product that I'm giving you guys. So for example, we talked about under the desk sink organizers. So you're gonna add at least 10 to 20 products of that product. Let me just see it really quick. So you're gonna add, here it is, at least 10 product ideas from this product. And that is simply going to do a much better job than just adding one, two, or three products. Once it starts to sell, you'll see exactly what sold, what features it has, and then sell it in different forms, different colors, and continue optimizing and multiplying your success from there. I really hope that this video helped you guys understand what some of the best dropshipping products are to sell this year for 2021. If you have any questions, always let me know right below this video. I want to remind you guys again, if you are new to our YouTube channel, this is the type of videos that we are always popping out for you guys when it comes to product finding, suppliers and marketplaces, dropshipping tips and strategies, live case studies, success stories, and so much more. So subscribe to our channel if you haven't already done so. And if you want to see new features on AutoDS, head over to feedback.autods.com. Let us know what features you want to see and we will listen. Thank you for watching. See you in the future videos.